a shot clock by Whitecloud. He had that key block, which led to the second Vegas goal. Puck over the glass, out of play.
If I could do my best inner Doc Emmerich, a hockey birthday today, Bush. Kenny's wife, Barbara, celebrating a birthday.
Well, happy birthday to Barbara.
All right.
Hopefully up late on the East Coast watching hockey.
Well, the officials are looking to see if this puck went out with the stick. And what I saw is it went off the glove of Zach Whitecloud.
Vegas penalty, number two, 2 minutes delay game.
So it will be a power play for the Avalanche.
Watch Whitecloud, it's his hand. So it wasn't the stick, but intentionally put into the crowd by Whitecloud. And JT Compher was all over it. He was the one that was signaling right away.
And a delay of game there for Whitecloud. And remember what happened to Whitecloud last year in the bubble, Bush. He was the guy in the penalty box in overtime with the delay of game.
Number two, Zach Whitecloud, 2 minutes for delay.
Dallas was able to take out
Whitecloud, 2 minutes for delay of game.
Vegas.